he's the guy with the hit record, because there is a definite